Hello everyone, we are going to continue with the function and the graph. And right now I am going to talk about the tangents and the perpendicular to a graph. And the graph when we have a function about x equal to y, then y minus f of x0 equal to x prime x0 multiplied by x minus x0. As you see, this one we call it y0. Then we have a line. It has a line. And x prime of x in that point on graph is the limit of the tangent to the graph. And the perpendicular of the perpendicular when divided by f zero x prime something in that expression. But we are going to solve a few problems now, and it is the divided by x, and for x equals to 1 minus the tangent. Then y prime equals to 2x minus x2 plus 2 divided by x2, then x2 plus 2 divided by x2, and it is always positive. And for x, y prime by 1 equals to 1 plus 2 divided by 1 is 3, and y minus y1 equals to y31 is minus 1. If x equals to 1, y1 equals to 1 minus 2 divided by 1 minus 1. Then y minus minus 1 equals to 3. Minus 4 is tangent. we are going to have another function. It is very interesting to know about this function, y or f of x. F of x equals to x minus 3x and p equals to 0 minus 1. Is outside the graph, and from P, draw two tangents to F. So we use F prime of x equals to 2x minus 3 then minus 1 that 0 is on the graph, then minus 1 minus f of x0 equals to f of x0 multiplied by zero minus six zero. Then it is minus 6 0 exponent is 0. Then minus 1 minus x0 2 minus 3 x0 or plus 3 is going to be equal to minus 6 0 multiplied by 2 x0 minus 3 which is minus 2 x02 plus 3 x0. Remove everything here, this one and this one goes, and here it is minus 1 equals to minus x0 x02, then x0 is plus minus 1. Then f of plus minus 1 equals to 1 minus plus 3 is minus 2 times 4. F prime of plus minus 1 is 2 plus minus 2 minus 3 is minus 1 and minus 1. Then the function y minus y minus 4 equals to minus y x plus 1 means that y equals to minus 5 x minus 1. This is for 1 minus 2, and this is for minus 1 and 4. Then we have 2 tangents to our graph, to that function. This is another interesting application of this thing. To a graph. When we have a graph and we have a tangent, then perpendicular is a line perpendicular on the tangent. And for this, we have a problem. Y equals to x to minus 5 plus 5 squared, and in x equals 2 we need both tangents and perpendicular. Then x is 2, x naught, y 0 is 4 plus 5 is 3. Y 3 is 2 is 2 equals x plus 1 is x. X 2 plus 5, then y 3 0 equals to 2 divided by 4 plus 5, 2 divided by 3. Then tangent is y minus 3 equals to 2 divided by 3. X minus 2, which means that y equals to 2 divided by 3x minus 4 divided by plus 9, then 5 minus 4, 9 plus 5 divided by 6. This is the tangent. And divided by 1 to 0 is minus is 0. Then y minus 3 equals to minus 3 divided by 2 is minus 2. Then 1 equals to minus 3 half 6 is plus 3, and 3 is coming to plus 3 is the perpendicular line. And perpendicular to the graph, and we didn't know about the equation. Okay, it is not sure that this one is here. Not sure. You see that it cannot be zero. It's not in the definition itself. Then we assume the zero on f of x. Then f of x equals to 2x2 minus x2 minus 4. Squared divided by 2 is the x2 minus 3, and we have f of x minus f of x0 equals to x3 x0. It is which is minus 1 divided by x3 0 is minus 0. F of x is that, but we use the same y minus x. Two squared divided by is 0 equals to minus 1 divided by 8. Then it is this one minus 2 squared multiplied by 8 minus 6, 0. We can move this here, then here is plus and here is equal to. then here multiplied by this, it is considered 0.04 minus 16 multiplied by 2 is 32 minus 6. And this 3, and it is 0 multiplied by 0.4 this one. But this lies on this. Then this one is 0 and this is 0. Then we have the x 0 powered by 4. Here is plus 0 powered by 4 minus, and here is minus 32 divided by 0.02 minus 4.2. Y 0 becomes 4 divided by 2, which is 2 multiplied by 1 plus 2 squared, and it is plus minus. And Y 0 is -0 is 4 minus 4 divided by 4, then it is 1 minus 2 squared, and this plus minus, and this plus, this plus. Then the line is y minus minus plus 2 multiplied by 1 plus 3 equals to minus 1 divided by 1 minus 2 is minus plus 2. And we have two perpendicular lines. And here is y, and we can use this one again here, minus, and then plus minus equals 2. This one 2 multiplied by this one, and 2 multiplied by this one is 2, and that one. This was 2 perpendicular, we found it. Thank you. about the equation of the degree 3 to solve the problem. Okay, thank you for watching and see you on next video.